Morning, surface and net guards. Well, a beautiful little morning, and it looks like the southerly change will be coming through later. At the moment, it's light and variable winds with a southeast change due through at about 25 to 30 knots later in the day. 8 o'clock is low tide. The water temperatures are about 19 degrees from those northerlies later, and there's a few lumpy and bumpy ones out there with that leftover northeast swell, half to just over a metre on those open beaches. Looking for a bit of a wave, check your beach breaks for a little bit of fun without too many crew out. You can check those anywhere from Mermaid all the way south down to Currumb and Tugan. Find the bank, a bit of fun with yours. Otherwise, there's a couple little ones here at Burley and on the other southerly points. They will like that low tide. Looking for something extra special? Well, you're not going to find it. Stratty D-Bar will have more size. Should improve for the southerly. My tip is bugger the Melbourne Cup. Go surfing later on when that southerly kicks right in. You might get a decent wave without too many crew. Anyway, have a good one. I'll catch you in the waves.